Mustang. It's like a 68. The rebel car. Now it's very petty bourgeois. I've seen a new one. Incredible. But not electric yet. Now, how short-sighted can car owners be, you know, buying new gas motored vehicles when they're due to be banned, you know, by 2030? If the car is supposed to last, you know, like 20 years or so, well, I guess it's not. Certainly not. So people spend their lives working to buy a nice car. For nothing. Oh, more snow. Bigger flakes. Very nice. Gives you perspective. Oh, yes. Now, the nature of this new movement here that we're launching with this petition campaign, which is already sponsored by the Jewish anti-Zionist opposition in Chile and Peru now, and Venezuela, and we're due to make contact with Brazil, and we're here in Montréal, and ironically, you know, little contact from elsewhere in Canada. That was my right knee. Not in our name. Palestinian Lives Matter too. Yeah. Not in our name. Nicht auf unsere Nume. Oh. Honda blue, nice blue. That's the blue I use. Ultramarine. Yeah, ultramarine. Marine mixed with some black. Gives the black on the painting up there. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too.
Sorry?
Palestinian lives matter too. Not in our name. Palestinian lives matter too.
I like it.
Thank you. Are you Jewish?
No, I'm not.
Oh, okay. Thank you for spreading the photo. Okay, nearly lost the accent on the E there. Oy, oy. Okay, up and about again. Okay, here we go. Israel flag is still there. So is the security guard. Just wearing runners.